potter saw a vessel that had been broken with the wind and rain, and he sought with so much compassion to make it over again. And I was that vessel that no one